Hi, I'm Ben, and in this video for Surf Dome, I'm going to talk about the difference between a wetsuit and a dry suit, and which one you need for surfing. Wetsuits aren't waterproof and designed to get, well, wet. There's a clue in the name, right? Made from neoprene, a synthetic rubber material, wetsuits work by letting in a thin layer of water that is trapped between the skin and the suit. And then your body heats it up. So actually the water is in between this layer here, which is the inside of the wetsuit. Your body heats up and it gets trapped. This outside layer is like an insulator. It stops the cold air and the cold water from reaching your skin as well. So there's two facets to it. Water going in, getting trapped in here, and you stay warm. The key here is having a wetsuit that fits. Too big and that thin layer of body heated water that you've worked so hard for will be flushed out and replaced by the much colder ocean brine. That's not good. A dry suit is different. It's completely waterproof and prevent water from touching the skin. Commonly used by divers, these are bulkier and more restrictive than wetsuits. They also cost a lot more. So they're primarily used for people who will be exposed to extreme cold conditions for long periods of time and for those that hate getting wet. When you go on surfing and swimming in the ocean, you need a wetsuit.